السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Abdullah Aziz Rasool, principal of Isna High School. An accessible Ramadan to me means easy access to all aspects of the building, everything that's happening in the building, whether it's iftar, taraweeh, a children's program, or anything else, library, etc. It should be accessible to any and every single person. More than that, accessible Ramadan is welcoming people with your heart first and foremost, making your heart smile so that it comes out of your face, and welcoming everyone genuinely as your brothers and sisters in Islam.